Probably been seeded here by high intelligence civilizations from other places.